Shameless brutality. Those are the words the United States chose today to describe Bashar al-Assad's all-out military assault on Syria's freedom movement. The 40-year dictatorship of the Assad family seems bent on crushing the citizens' rebellion that began nearly a year ago. Allahu Akbar! Today, civilians in homes, a city of more than 1.5 million, suffered through their 19th day of artillery bombardment. An intense morning barrage killed 74, including a French photojournalist and American reporter, Marie Colvin. She was a veteran war correspondent. Colvin was 56 years old from Long Island, New York. She lost her left eye in an ambush in Sri Lanka in 2001.
Being a war correspondent to me has never been, you know, is that a T-52 tank or a T-72 tank? It's about people. It's about what people are going through.
Colvin was killed along with award-winning French photojournalist Rémi Oschlik when rockets or mortars struck a building in Homs where reporters were working. Two other journalists, French and British, were wounded. Last night, Colvin told CNN by phone that the bombardment of Homs was, in her word, sickening.
Every civilian house on the street has been hit. We're talking about, you know, this is a very kind of poor, popular neighborhood. The top floor of the building I'm in has been hit. In fact, totally destroyed. There are no military targets here. It's a complete and utter lie that they are only going after terrorists.
The reporting of Marie Colvin.